We are live tonight at Sacred Heart Children's Hospital. The window washers, superheroes we call them, rappelled down from the roof. And now they're inside talking to those kids. We want to go back to Ariana Lake. She's on the terrace where the kids are gathered, and they were waiting quite a long time for those superheroes to come down. Ariana, what's the latest over there?
Well, as you can see, the moment has finally arrived. We have Superman, we have Spider-Man, we have Thor. Thor was doing some tricks earlier, flipping upside down. So it's a very exciting. We have a young girl flossing here, really showing off her moves. They really have some competition. I can't tell you how awesome it was to see the kids' faces as soon as they came down. We had kids chanting for these window washers, these superheroes, I should say. Chanting out of their windows, superheroes, superheroes. So now that they're here, this is what it's all about. This is what today is all about. And again, we are fundraising. You know, this is a great way to make memories and brighten these kids' lives as they're in the hospital. But today is all about making miracles happen, fundraising for Children's Miracle Network. All of the money you donate stays local. We have kids that come here from Idaho, all across Washington, even Montana to get treatment. And so, you know, this is such a special day and we are having so much fun, as you can see. And yeah, the moment just arrived here and this is just the beginning. These superheroes will climb off their little stools here in a moment and they will actually come down and hang out with the kids even more. So really, this is just the start of the fun. We're so excited to be here, Aaron.